Wait, I have an idea. Angus, think of this. Someone took your phone. Or you just lost your phone. What do you do?
Buy a new one.
What about this? You have your phone and everything worked perfectly. But you don't know password.
To the service center.
That is it.
What are you talking about? You better get some sleep. Need some blanket?
No. What I'm trying to say is, what if we lock all the people's phones and get $30 for each? Australia has 20 million phones in 2020. And let's say we just get $30 for each phone. Then what is total?
600 million. Not bad.
So you want to lock every phone in Australia and get money from it?
Yes, that is right.
And how will you spread the locking program?
Here is plan.
Lose a hack phone base station and make a wireless internet or Wi-Fi quality bed. Then the call center will be busy with calls.
Hello, how can I help you?
Hello, welcome to the customer service.
Hello, welcome to the...
Then the base station will be changed. At the time, Lucio has to change up so inspector can't find anything wrong. Then they'll suspect new phone software. Now Angus is done. Angus sent a phishing email to phone software company and get access to phone software. And when company release software updates, add locking program. When people wake up in the morning, phone changes to brick. Then people literally can't do anything. They can't call, they can't use internet, and they even can't find their way. Then they try to unlock it, then we get $30 per unlock.